girl to whom I'd given too many poems, and she asked me to refrain. So I wrote her this poem. And it's a serious poem, so don't cackle just because I told you I need the money. You tell me that silence is nearer to peace than poems. But if for my gift I brought you silence, for I know silence, you would say, this is not silence, this is another poem, and you would hand it back to me.
Well, Leonard Cohen, you've just hit the limelight, if that's the kind of light they have here. I wonder how a poet who is meant to be a recluse in his room feels about being a nightclub celebrity.
Well, this isn't quite being a nightclub celebrity, but I think that we're doing, what we're really doing is bringing poetry where it belongs. Back
to the people.
Not to the people, no. To the hipsters, to the boozers. No, really, back to music and back to an informality, away from the classroom.